Is it?
It is the underworld. They want you.
Thank you.
I love him. But I can't be with him. He belongs to a tribe which is believed. Can't marry anyone from mine. They keep coming, and I keep on running.
Who's that? What do you want?
They want you to be their own. So they're creeping into your mind to confuse you.
I am not the only one in this loneliness. Many girls in my village suffer the same plight. They say I can't marry the one I love because he's from a different tribe. But the one they want me to marry belongs to a different tribe too. The only difference is he's wealthy. Thank you.